Here and we are playing Cosmos Invictus. I've played a little bit. I did? Oh wait, I've already been there. Now we wait. If you'd like, you can turn on some hard bass. Or whatever your taste in music is. While waiting, but for now. Found them. Yeah. So this is basically what it is. You drag and you drop. Then you end your turn. Ah, crap. We need to defeat this guy. And when a mech runs out of fuel, that's the green thing. It will go over here. This is a good mech to have. You should probably join the red. The red will explain for itself. Just end your turn and get on with it. Gotta open your paladin. It's a shield unit, so you have to attack those before you can attack anything else. That ain't fair. Fudge. If you can put an epic battle music in the background for this, that'd be helpful. I hate the shield ones because you have to attack them before you can attack the ship. This is a stealth enemy. And that's what happens when they don't have enough space for. And root with me. I'll just turn on some.
South.
It's your turn. How was I hoping to move?
Extend your turn.
Oh, that's what he did. Yes. Oh yeah. Ah. I know it's death for you, but that's what you sacrifice on the winning man. Dang. Is he on health? Oh, refuel. End turn. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Well, smartest idea you could make. To end your turn. I'll lose my card. That's a sacrifice I'm gonna make. Did I just get another ship? Let me check my inventory. At least I'm level 6 now. It'd be helpful if you guys joined their side. Now I'm going to play something else. Oh, and I use my sister's account to play on Steam. Cross out. Cross out is really fun. Craft, ride, destroy. Give it a few minutes. I've only unlocked, oh my, a lot of achievements. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, as you can see, I've played a lot. I hadn't expected it to do this. Press it. Press out. Press out. Seriously. Press out. Fine. Okay, we close that. I don't know why it's do why it did that. There we go, fixed it. Technical difficulties. But we fixed it. So this is my vehicle. This weapon sucks. This is way better. Oil drum. Rotate. This is how it originally looked. Well, besides the oil drum. Yep, so this is what it's like. Yeah, this is the van. Oh. Bigger they are, the harder they fall. Hold on. I might get this random part of common rarity. Okay, that shouldn't happen. How are you guys doing? Cause this sucks. It's shoddy. Why do these have such long wait times? I need this. I need these two. But I always fail. Average wait time. I guess I'm not in the average. I guess I'm checking the internet. I'm connected. Let's try again. You gotta be kidding me. This is what happened the last time. 28 seconds. Okay. That's still possible. Okay, no, it's not. I was gonna show you how well I was playing, but it doesn't seem to want to do it. Let's play War Thunder. Hmm. I have yet to play this, so I might suck. I'm just going to leave the graphics at high. Wow, that's a long time ago. I'm just reading. No. I have all the files needed. I'm working on a Windows 10 right now. Please. If you like this video, hit that like button down below, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. I'm not finishing the video yet, I'm just saying. How are you guys feeling? Soviet heavy tank. Soviet clan. Yeah, man. This won't happen any other. It's just first time loading. Look at that hole. Dang. Preparing to download. I would have no idea how to control, so they might just plunk me down in the game and expect me to know what to do. I have no idea what to do. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. I've downloaded all the files needed. I should have waited to do this before I started recording. Maybe, maybe not. Cause my hope will never die. My hope. Yeah, man. I swore it took less time for cross out. It's August 1st today. Wait, 6 megabytes per second. I might go to the beach later today. I don't know. In Terraria, I have the God Slayer armor. If I get to 30 likes on this video, I'll play Terraria! Please, I want to play Terraria so bad. I just want to see what's in there. Golden? Yes. Okay, we can play now. Yay! Finally, it was worth the wait. Unless my graphics are super crap. There's lagging crossout. Dang. Phew. This thing's getting shredded. Oh, dang. It's given me some history. Steam login. Because I don't have a Garrison login. I'll just be a tank and fire. Be the tank, you have to be the tank. Yada 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 yada. Ah. That makes more sense. Yep. Yeah. This is a long thing. I have red and green. Army. Yep. Get reward. I'm gonna start because I don't know how to do this.
Welcome to one of War Thunder's training areas. Here, you will learn. Begin moving. Follow the waypoints to the firing area.
And it's nice to see it. Oh, it's like that left.
In the lower right corner, you can see a mini-map which shows your tank as an arrow. Your opponent this time, a training target, is the red icon on the map. Your allies, you can see several markers on the screen. The cursor, which the turret of your tank follows, the marker indicating the direction of the tank cannon, and the crosshairs that shows where. Take into consideration that the mouse aiming cursor is not a gun sight, and only serves to help you turn the tank turret in the right. If you want to hit the enemy tank, wait for the turret to turn towards the opponent. Align the crosshair with the target. It will change color when it is over the opponent. And fire. Move the cursor. Wait until the tank turret finishes rotating and the weapon sight to be aligned with the cursor. Switch to gunner view.
Left shift.
You can use zoom to get a better view of the target. The aim assist indicator in the center of the screen shows where the it turns red just... if the current shell cannot pierce the armor, yellow if it is possible to pierce, and green if your shell can easily pierce the armor. Depending on your target's armor thickness, the aim assist indicator changes to various colors. One of the best ways to destroy a tank is to put its crew out of action. Move the reticule over the central area of the tank. Now, fire at the fighting compartment on the tank. When a shell penetrates armor, the X-ray window appears in the top right corner. This shows the enemy tank is considered destroyed if it has no crew members remaining inside.
Two. Dang it.
Got it! Great! If there was any crew in this vehicle, they would be in big trouble. Now, switch to third-person view. Another effective way of destroying. Most armored vehicles have their engines at the rear. Continue by moving the reticule onto the rear of the indicated tank. Now, switch to gunner view and fire at the tank engine.
On target!
If the engine, ammo rack, or fuel tanks inside the tank are damaged, this may cause an explosion or start a fire. Good job! Move on to it.
Fun.
Now, you have to complete a real combat assignment. Capture and hold a strategic point. You can see a marker above the capture point. If the marker is white, this means that the point is currently neutral. Move to the capture zone.
turning took forever instead. Tokyo Drift.
Still has enemy vehicles in it. Destroy the enemy tank.
The enemy has been destroyed!
Great! You destroyed the enemy, and now you can capture the zone.
There's the turret.
Wait for the marker to turn blue, and for a message to appear, notifying you that you have captured the zone.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
The capture zone's marker has turned blue. That means the zone now belongs to your team. Capturing strategic points is one of the main methods of winning a battle. When one team captures more strategic points than the other team, the enemy team begins to lose points. Victory is achieved when the enemy team loses all its points. So, always try to keep control of the strategic zones.
I don't think that's possible.
Great job! You won! Now you're a true tanker!
Yeah, I'd rather go tanker than air pilots. I don't want to. I don't know if I would be able to control a plane. T26. Brand battles, tank arcade battles. I'm gonna suck at this. I'm level 0. Oh, God. Okay. I did not go very fast. Why am I so slow? blowing this thing. I swear this is tough, isn't it? That is tough, dude. Dang it, I missed. Oh. I got him. Motor. I destroyed a lot. Two battles! This thing is almost faster. It's the same speed. Nope, it's faster. I can't raise my gun that high. No! Don't be a drift! Oh, come on! That wasn't fair! Oh, you gotta be kidding me! I was attacking that guy, too! Dang it! Return. Dang it! I was doing good at the first time. That small tank was good. Use crew. Two battle. This game is fun! My hope will never die! Cause my hope will never die! Ba-ba-ba-ba. This is my second battle out of them. I'll wait for these battles. Frozen Pass. Yeah, I could figure that out. Oh, yes. This one will help me out. Capture and keep hold of 28. thing's slow. Oh, we are in snow. Who would win? A whole giant enemy? Or one snowy boy? The answer is one snowy boy, you are correct. Right there.
Enemy forces have captured that zone.
Oh, jeez. This is not fun. It's not fun in there. Please don't let me get a pistol shotgun. Oh, I was able to hit us. I can see you two over there. I see you over there. Yeah! Repairing my tank so I cannot move. I cannot move during tank repair. Good thing I actually moved. That would have done. Yeah! Critical hit! I love this game! Oh, shoot! No! 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 I'm dead. Skip. Too bad old point one. one's good. Oh, I only have three. Oh no. Oh no. I'm not going very fast for a tank. Oh, I need heavy tank. Heavy. I saw him. Don't want to be out in the open. Just go invisible. That ain't fair. Woo! The dodge though. Enemy kill assist. Oh god. No! You gotta be kidding me! Can't see, and I probably can't see.
Enemy forces have captured that zone.
Oh, no. Get him. Oh, I lost someone. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. He destroyed my engine. I have one more. What's its speed? Oh yeah, there's this tank. Yay! Get going. Get going, slap me. Oi! What just hit me? Down. Move the turrets. Lost one member. I really hope they didn't notice. I'm just firing blindly. Boom! Boom! I'm perching on a tree. Yeah, yeah. Boom!
On target.
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
Boom! Die! Why won't you die? Aw, oh, mission failed. I got sixth. I used three respawns. To battle! No, you're not finding an email yet. I'll do that off cam. Use your binoculars. Thanks for letting me know that. Hey, cannon. Oh, BT. That's the tank I was using, a BT-5. Ugh! Boom! 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 Destroying everyone. Boom! Boom! I love this. This game is fun. Oh, this is Poland. Oh. To battle! I have three respawns. Auto spawn point one. Yep, this is the one I like. 43. Physics. Oh, this is the map we were on before. Tokyo Drift! That drift though. Oh, you've got to be kidding me! I can't move! Six! 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 Oh, I'm scared! Yeah, I was screwed from the beginning. I was the only one there! It knocked out one of my crew. That's annoying. The battle. Slow. Ah, why am I left with the slow tank? I didn't know six could burn something. I was just like, put out the fire, put out the fire, come on, put out the fire. It wouldn't allow it to put out the fire. That's a lot of RPM. Seeing gear 5. Whoa, that dodge! Stop! ain't fair! Yeah! Target on damage. Yeah! Yeah! I need to repair. I'm stuck in battle. Well, I'm repairing. Ew, that ain't good, hey. There we go. We're good.
Enemy forces have captured the zone.
Okay, that one's done. Oh, I scan. Oh, crap. Oh, there's a friendly thing. Target on damage. Oh. Yeah! Gotta get to the point. Meow! Oh! I forgot what it's called. But this is fun. I have one more life. To battle! I captured the point. This is actually a very good game. When you get used to it, are you ready? I can't believe I wasn't a plane. Meow! It ain't that hard to control a plane. Seven! Yeah! Die! Die! Die. Oh, dang it. My thing is dead. Meow. I don't know. I've forgotten the name of the game. Yeah, it's on Steam. Upload 60. Oh, I'm dead. You gotta be kidding. You knocked me out when I was in a tank. When I was in a plane. At least I was controlling the point for a while. Return to the hangar. War Thunder, that's the game.
Oh yeah, that's finished when I was playing.
Research has been completed. Order. Yeah! Choose a crew. Okay. Okay! Research. Okay. Okay. Crew battle! Ah! Yeah! I love this game! This is the last round I'll do, and then we'll go. And then I'll end the video. Oh, I'm level 1. Yay! Using planes is actually really fun. Same map! Just more spots. Spawn point, auto random point, and then start. I'll use this next. Vroom vroom! Dang it! You've got to be kidding. Check me! Watch this. Yeah! Aim! No! This tank goes 33 miles an hour, I suppose. He dead. Oh, crap. No, died. That's the guy that died, that killed me. Yeah, I'm playing against real people.
Really?
Yeah! Vroom! Vroom vroom! Yep.
Preparing!
Okay. I don't really care. Oh. Oh. Hold on. Watch. Green or red or yellow. That's the... It's so I can pierce the arm. It tricks if I can pierce her arm. Oh my god. Meow! Dang it! Yeet!
Yes, a hit!
The enemy's getting closer to victory.
Fighting this army. I killed two people while you were away. No, that was my friend. Boom!
Target. Oh, enemy tank has been destroyed. It serves him right.
I'm actually dying. Ah, crap. I love this game. So much fun. Artillery fire. Yeah! Oh! I'm dead. Again. Come on. I just sniped him out of the air. Wow. It can't move. This thing goes, like, they're like kicking out of the air. See? Meow. I went 60 for the second. No, they killed me. I don't know. Oh. Then. No, that's what we're gonna do. My you. But they've got a hold on me. Dang. No, I destroyed that thing. Dang it! Die! He finally died. I'm capturing.
Yeah. Allied forces have captured a zone.
Boom!
Wait, do you need to get their flags?
No. I'm surprised I actually murdered him. Yay! Oh, and right clicks to zoom. He just came zooming along, and I'm just like, just me. Boom! Aw, oh, dang it. Someone's hit my thing. And I'm on my last life, too. That was an artillery strike. It scared me. I'm surprised I haven't. Oh my. Yep, that's an artillery strike. Did you get stuck? It looks so funny. Nice. Wow. As I said, he's not stuck, he's just turning. I think we'll win. Maybe. Because I'm on my last life now. Did we win? Did we win? Ground targets destroyed. 9. Yeah!
How long
have you been recording? If you guys like this video, hit that like button down below. And if you're new to the channel, subscribe. This is Secret Gaming Guinea Pig, signing off.